never slow up. No, I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up. I don't ever slow up. No, I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I don't ever slow up. No, I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement.
Everything I do, so instinctive and so passionate. Every word I move, so descriptive like an adjective. I got a vendetta against people who patented being negative when you should be getting after it. I got facts over facts over tracks. Isn't that spittin' slow, spittin' fast. I can roast.
Mobil Suzuki baru yang lebih canggih akan diperkenalkan di Gaikindo Indonesia International Auto Show atau GIIAS 2022 yang akan diadakan pada 11 sampai 21 Agustus di AIS BSD, Tangerang.
Never got anyone's help. I had to do it all myself.
I don't ever slow up. No, I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I don't ever slow up.
Pameran mobil akan melihat peluncuran produk terbaru. Salah satunya adalah Suzuki Baleno baru yang akan diresmikan pada pembukaan GIIAS tahun ini. Informasi diposting langsung oleh Direktur Riset Pemasaran dan Pengembangan Merek Penjualan 4W, PT Suzuki Indomobil, Harold Donald.
Make yourself unstoppable, dreams are irresponsible, but they're always possible. If you just believe, you could be so remarkable.
Thoughts in my head, a collage and they spread. I'll be great one day, going off of my meds. No, I'm not giving up, no, I'm not giving in. I will make it to the top, taking off in the wind. I gotta make it, I'm saving every day to taste.
Dalam sebuah foto yang diposting di Instagram pribadinya, siluet mobil hatchback menyerupai Baleno baru. Tanggal peluncuran juga tertulis tanggal 11 Agustus tahun 2022, yang berarti bertepatan dengan tanggal peluncuran Espresso. Marketing Manager PT SIS Doni Saputra mengatakan Suzuki Baleno secara umum telah hadir di pasar Indonesia selama 27 tahun, banyak orang memiliki ingatan tentang produk ini, yang dimulai sebagai hatchback dan menjadi sedan, dijelaskan lebih detail. Transformasi yang terjadi di Baleno merupakan salah satu upaya Suzuki untuk menjawab dinamika kebutuhan konsumen Indonesia yang terus berkembang. Tapi yang pasti kami selalu mengutamakan kualitas setiap kendaraan yang kami produksi, kata Doni dalam keterangan resminya. Sebelumnya, beberapa unit Baleno terekam sedang diangkut dengan truk, yang diduga berlokasi di Bekasi, Jawa Barat. Sebuah video singkat kemunculan mobil baru berlogo huruf S tersebut telah diposting oleh beberapa akun di Instagram.
So instinctive and so passionate. Every word I move, so descriptive like an adjective. I got a vendetta against people who patented being negative when you should be getting after it. I got facts over tracks. Isn't that spitting slow, spitting fast? I could roast, I could gas, think I'm okay at last. But I don't know if that can erase all the past and the pettiness.
Di negara asalnya Jepang, mobil ini memiliki sejumlah fitur baru. Di antaranya adalah kaca spion peredup otomatis, 6 airbag, program stabilitas elektronik untuk mencegah tergelincir saat bepergian di jalan licin, seperti kontrol stabilitas kendaraan. Selain itu, selalu ada hill hold control untuk menahan kendali agar mobil tidak jatuh saat menuruni tanjakan. Tidak perlu menginjak pedal rem. Menariknya, ia memiliki tampilan head-up seperti mobil kelas atas.
Consequence of being incompetent. Mental health is confidence. Dreams into modestness. I'm not here to save the day. That's for you to take away. I could play a million mind games, but instead I say something not illogical, something that is topical. Rub it on and watch it go. Make yourself unstoppable. Dreams are irresponsible, but they're always possible. If you just believe, you could be so remarkable. Thoughts in my head, a collage and they spread. I'll be great one day, going off of my meds. No, I'm not giving up, no, I'm not giving in. I will make it to the top, taking off in the wind. I gotta make it. I'm saving every day to taste it. I'm patient, but my mind, it can hardly take it. I'm chasing a dream that I've had for several ages. A vacant modern kingdom for the taking. Now that I've been put through hell, I never got anyone's help. I had to do it all myself. I don't ever slow up, no, I don't take shit. I've got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play.
Tampilan head-up adalah layar di atas panel instrumen tepat di depan mata pengemudi, fungsinya untuk mengumpulkan informasi tentang kecepatan, putaran mesin atau posisi transmisi untuk meningkatkan konsentrasi saat berkendara. Sistem hiburan juga telah ditingkatkan, yang dapat dihubungkan ke smartphone melalui Android Auto dan Apple CarPlay. Fitur-fitur ini benar-benar milik Baleno baru untuk pasar India. Mengutip situs resmi Suzuki India, Baleno baru memiliki desain yang lebih sporty berkat beberapa ubahan pada eksteriornya, seperti grill yang lebih besar, lampu depan lebih tajam dengan pencahayaan LED, bagian kepala terletak di tengah sistem hiburan 9 inci, grill dan tombol pengatur suhu benar-benar berbeda dari sebelumnya. Terdapat kamera 360 derajat yang dapat memantau seluruh kondisi kendaraan dari dalam.
If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. Everything I do, so instinctive and so passionate. Every word I move, so descriptive like an adjective. I got a vendetta against people who patented being negative when you should be getting after it. I got facts, over tracks, this and that. Spitting slow, spitting fast. I could roast, I could gas. Think I'm okay at last, but I don't know if that can erase all the past. And the pettiness, a reflection of the emptiness. Hilarious, you think you're worth my time, you're delirious.
Demikian sekilas info yang kami dapat perihal mobil Suzuki baru yang lebih canggih akan diperkenalkan di Gaikindo Indonesia International Auto Show atau GIIAS 2022 yang akan diadakan pada 11 sampai 21 Agustus di AIS BSD, Tangerang. Kita tunggu saja seperti apakah mobil ini sesungguhnya. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit. I've got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough. Mari kita berteman dengan cara dukung terus channel ini agar kita semua tidak ketinggalan info-info yang selalu terdepan. Dengan cara subscribe, share, like. Jangan lupa nyalakan loncengnya sob. Salam Car 2 Channel.
Watch it go, make yourself unstoppable. Dreams are irresponsible, but they're always possible. If you just believe, you could be so remarkable. Thoughts in my head, a collage and they spread. I'll be great one day, going off of my meds. No, I'm not giving up, no, I'm not giving in. I will make it to the top, taking off in the wind. I gotta make it, I'm saving every day to taste it. I'm patient, but my mind, it can hardly take it. I'm chasing a dream that I've had for several ages. A vacant modern kingdom with a taking.
Yeah.